At least for me, it's been just trying to maintain normalcy and always in living life.
I also know one of the things Tiffany has done a lot really well, I think better than I would be able to, is finding a way to still smile and have fun and laugh and do stuff with the kids. Yeah, so even when she's hurting or, you know, not feeling well, she's still outside of the kids, still doing things.